Oi, Gav! It's gonna get dark if we hang about here much longer. Let's head into town. There's better places than this to spend an evening. Shake a leg, Gav! I've probably said it before, but it beats me how you ended up working for an old codger like him. Not that I can talk, do I? Guess people say the same thing about me, working for you.
Old codger? I do hope you're not referring to me. What would you know? A lowlife like you wouldn't recognize nobility if it came up and bit you on the ah! Enough dilly-dallying! Where's the princess? I can't see her anywhere.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble, Gav.
They certainly took us by surprise, but nothing we couldn't handle, eh? Now, where's the princess? Where's my Medea? My precious one and only daughter? Ah! There you are! Thank goodness you're safe, my dear.
Hey, hey! The horse princess is back. I say we make a move now, before it gets dark.
Yes, yes, here we are. If my memory serves me correctly, this is the place. This is the town where Master Rylus lives.
Hold your horses, Grandad. I thought it was Dalmagus we was after.
I am not your Grandad. And of course Dalmagus is our man. He's the one who turned Medea and I into such laughing stocks. But that dastardly magician can't hide from us forever. We must track him down and lift this confounded curse. Oh, just look at my poor Medea. And we'd only just settled on her engagement to the Prince of Argonia. Oh, that despicable Dalmagus. That's why it's imperative we locate Rylus. Will you go and find him? That's the spirit. I knew I could rely on you. I'll be waiting here.
Thank you. Haven't you had enough, Mr. Cordarasha, sir?
I'm sorry, but I've got a business to run. This haphazard fortune-telling of yours is costing me a fortune in free drinks.
What? My fortune-telling? Haphazard? Are you a complete fool? Let me tell you something for free. All fortune-telling is haphazard. What do you expect? Anyway, so what if I saw it? So what if I foretold the fire? If I tried to stop it, then what? It would only have led to another disaster. That's what.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cordarasha, sir. I don't follow. If you're saying you knew about the fire, shouldn't you at least have warned Master Rylus?
Yes, poor Rylus. How many times I argued with the old man. I cannot believe he's gone. What is it?
You! Come, show your face to the great Cordarasha. Yes, yes.
Quick, quick! Everyone come quick! There's a monster in town!
Ooh.
Just come and see! The whole town's gone crazy!
What the? This ain't good, Gav. Come on! Look lively!
He looked at me!
Oh, it's hideous!
Monster, you're not welcome here!
That was right on the...